The Voice, the trend not looking good for the Yes campaign.
A bit of a blow this morning for the government's hopes of winning the referendum on a constitutional Indigenous voice to Parliament. Another result poll showing a downward trend and indicating the referendum is in danger of failing. An essential poll also out today, however, actually still shows support for The Voice at 60%. Now, I wanted to show you something that Cos Samaras of Redbridge Polling Company posted this morning, and we have attempted to duplicate a potential connection between rising interest rates and support dropping for The Voice. OK, you might accuse me of a long bow, but for a while now I've been saying that the increased pressure on the cost of living could affect the prospects of The Voice as people feel less generous as they struggle with their financial issues. And there's been some movement today in terms of the program for the Senate, with the government pulling the Housing Future Fund bill for now in favour of the Voice debate. I understand this is a government tactic to try to apply more pressure on the Greens to pass the housing bill, Kieran.